And you know it's going to be, you know, Bogey's going to sit back there by the rim. He's not going to challenge too many early. He doesn't want to pick up an early foul. So as you say, a good look to the rim as Casper Ware gets himself a nice cheapie as well.
It is first against second, but Sydney will stay first regardless of the result. Perth straight trying to stay in the top two. They'll slip to third if beaten, but that was impressive. Bogut for Luzada, the next star shining bright in Sydney. Just one of these talented youngsters, the 20-year-old, spread around the league. Jay Sean Tate, we're glad he chose basketball and not American football.
It's like a one-man zone, they're playing off Hunt. That's just slick action, good little crossover. But in this situation...
For Taylor... Scott Roth played at Utah, San Antonio, Minnesota, coached Golden State and Toronto.
Tell you what, when he finds his three-point shot, I mean, he hasn't found it this year yet as Bryce Cotton lines up for another one, and here he goes.
Well, he has 44% from the three-point line. They go to him well and execute and find him shots.
He, and he just hunts them. He hunts that three-point line. He attacks screens.
And really chase hard on those screens, both on the ball and off the ball.
Well, they have to because they've got no help and Bogut's waiting at the rim, so their job is to take away the three and stay on the hip. Anything out.
Points on three of four. Lazada in the keyway. Gets his own offensive board and the putback with a chest pump. Yeah, next Sunday, tough road trip to the West.
This is going up.
Didi Lazada, seconds remaining in the half, and Didi Lazada caps a fantastic half of basketball. Didi, you betcha he did. Look at the fans go up in the background. It's just the momentum they wanted to carry into the big break. And you can watch it all day, this young talent. He whips the ball to Newley. Casper Ware provided by Bogut beautifully.
It is nice down low, and they've got to find another scoring output, and here's a good one.
Luzada again, scoring for fun now, rocketing to 22. And Bogut just reefs it out of Reese Vague's possession.
Sean Bruce just pulled the chair as he lost his balance. He's...
Luzada, he is unstoppable.
He is, and these moments in the game of basketball are the greatest moments you can have, where the way you look at their draw and what lies ahead, it's as good as you could ever want to have.
Here's Mitch Norton drawing the foul, dropping the two. He's off the line for a potential three-point play.
Make him shoot contested shots, and everyone can guard him. The good thing about this lineup they got on the floor, four guys can keep him in front at the very least.
Casper Ware gets it done.
Transition opportunities that it's provided Sydney that's made this tough going for them.
Didi Lazada gives it plenty of air. And for Perth, each with 28. Can Bryce go back to the front here? He steps outside the arc. Come with me, Didi, he says.
Solution of basketball, isn't it? Every person on the floor needs to be able to shoot the basketball. Unless you're Andrew Bogut or do something better than anyone almost in the world, you've got to be able to shoot the basketball, and look what happens when you can.
After a relatively slow start from the three-point line this season, the last four or five games, he has just been automatic from the three-point line.
Oh, Sean Bruce now.
Quite
for
God.
Three.
Positioned beautifully. When you think over the last 5 or 6 years, 18 wins is usually going to get you at a minimum the top spot.
Underway on the back of Didi Lazada, along with Casper Ware. Kwani dribbles into the front court, but that will do us. The Sydney Kings, top of the table for a reason.